Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition on the PC. This is Hill, and we are here outside. Let me get the name of this. Let me get this straight. The Frostmire Crypt. As you can see, where is it? It's not far from Dawnstar. I'm not even going to try to pronounce this name. But anyhow, here we are at the Forbidden Crypt. And this is another main mission. Frostmire Crypt. I'm sorry, I said Forbidden. Very tongue-tied tonight. It's kind of late. But anyhow, here is the mission. The Pale Lady. Outside Frostmire Crypt, I found a group of bandits attacking one of their own. It seems she was implicated when one of her friends stole a sword from the leader of the gang. So we are here to find the stolen sword and maybe some backstory. So here are the fallen bandits. We're here with Juan Ammons. And we are about to go in here and see what the heck is going on. So as you can see, we're level 46. No progress has been made since the last video. We just went straight here from, I think it was Windhelm, where we turned in the white file. Uh-oh. There's people in here. Yeah, there is someone here.
Victory is yours. I submit.
Really? Ammons, you take him. I tell you, Ammons, you are one of the most bloodthirsty warriors I know. Kill Issa and Rajir on sight. 100 gold to whoever brings me their heads. Spread the word. Okay. Do with all these apples and vegetables and stuff. I'll just put them in storage back at my house. But if I ever use them, I don't know. All right, well, we'll go down there in a minute. Let's did we search these people? No. Gold, salt. Arrows are kind of weak, but I'll take them. Nice, 137 gold. What do these do? Nothing? Oh, but look at the value. Okay, 605, I'll take those. Imperial armor. Nope. But I tell you, we will be up to our ears in vegetable soup. Is this the same bounty? Yeah. Well, he's got these things. I guess he must have them posted all over the city. He or she, I mean, I don't know who Kier is.
Everything in here seems to be about death. Burial urns, crypts, funeral shrouds. It's a bit depressing.
All right, come on, let's go. Ebony Claymore. Look at the value on that. Over 1400. Man, I meant... Look at this. Everything but the potion that I'm trying to take. Oh, it's Kerr. And it is a man.
Gods, what a mess.
Come on! Die, damn you!
The value on these things, though. Wow. All right, we'll just take all this stuff and sell it. Okay. Now, I wanted to go down this way. Is this yeah, this is something I can lockpick. Maybe get my skills up. Yes. Increase to 70. Use a grindstone, okay. Not right now. We're right in the middle of a mission. Thank you very much. Nice weapons. Are these like... No, they're not really worth anything. Imperial helmet. Okay, I think we can continue on.
Huh?
Okay, Emmons, back up, back up. All right, let's go.
Boss went down there.
Yeah, he's off to Regina.
Okay, let's do a save.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Something's just felt wrong down there lately.
Okay, there's something there. I guess we need to go in here and check this out. Kier's log. Oh, so here's about learning more about the theft. Alright, we haven't seen a caravan in a week. We actually lost ground in the tunnels. Thal and his team were crushed when their section collapsed. I heard a word of mutiny. If next week isn't any better, Frostmire Quirp, this is week 13. Two new recruits, Issa and Regier. Girl said she did some time in China mine down in Markarth, and it shows she's got more experience than all of us put together. I've put her in charge of the dig. Cat's good with a blade, so I sent him topside with the raiders. Oh, this is a lot of reading here, folks. I will let you pause this if you want to read the full story. I'm just going to skip here to the end. Okay, that's this, so anyhow. Oh, I can actually sleep in the bed and there's still raiders here. Folks, you can never, ever have too much salt. Unless you have high blood pressure. Okay, I'm going to take a risk and sleep here so I can get these perks. For well-rested, I'll probably wake up and be surrounded by bandits, no? Alright, so we're well-rested. Now let's go into sneak mode. I think there were some people down here. Yup, oops. Alright, let's... Is this the way down? Don't think it is. This is just... Oh, here's her journal. Issa's journal. Alright, left the White River Gang this morning. Wakes up screaming. The pale lady is coming for us. She's down in the forest. We have to return the sword or she'll kill us all. Wow, the boss clings to that thing like he was born with it. I've told everyone Rajir just has a fever, but this can't go on. I've pulled a few things together. I'll slip out tonight and never look back. Alright, so there's a presence that's after this sword. I'm sure it belongs to the presence.
Never knew a place could be so ancient. All right. It's over 1,000 years old.
Oh, these are stairs, but hey. These guys really don't have much of a chance against two Redguard warriors.
Someone there?
Yo. Resistance to magic. Shield of Tremors. Stagger enemies. That's cool. You all right now?
sure what that just did.
Huh?
Look out, look out. Okay, come on. Get out the way.
I think this might have been what was...
Over here!
What?
I knew it!
Boom! There he is.
Gods! No!
You're out of your seats! That's the best you can do!
No one crosses me! I'm gonna put you down!
All things considered?
Man, I'm really loving this tag teaming we're doing.
Something moving in the shadows.
What you see? Ain't nothing moving down here. Nothing moving at all. You need to stop that. You don't want to make me scared.
Guess we're going further down, but wait, what's back here? Nothing? It's like nothing. Alright, save. Down we go. Whoa, whoa. Alright, let me just check this. Oh, is this chest? And it's empty. You don't see that every day. Resistance to fire. We're starting to get some of the good stuff. Okay, save. And here we go into the depths of Frostmire. What the hell?
Still here.
Your Kiog. Whatever.
Finally, someone came. I cat. Rajir ambushed me. He's trying to take the sword back. I can't.
What the hell? What was that? Well, he certainly didn't have anything useful on him. Come on, let's go. Oh no, these are wisps. And that means it's a wisp mother. Too. Here's the pale blade. To know it's more to it than this. Okay, well, hey, completed it. Activate sword stand. Activate pale blade. Well, I guess we're taking it. What? Why was it anyway? Never mind. I guess it had been stolen and then the cat Khajiit was killed. To find our way out of here. There's no way. Don't. There's usually like a. Yeah. Wait. What's this over here? There's usually a back way or something to get out of these places. Oh, a word wall. See, I almost left. Yeah. Look at this. Oh, I hope it's something good. ice form, okay. Why is that sword floating in the air? It's just a regular sword. Let's see what we got in here. Elven mace. I'll take all this gold though. Soul gems, invisibility. Look at this, 1300. We'll take that. I guess I'll take the Elven Mace too. We can sell all that. All right. Is this back to Skyrim? No, back to the crypt. Man, I'm glad I turned around. I would have missed out on all this stuff. I think I missed an area though when I was exploring, but it's okay. We can just go on.
Can I assist you?
Well, all right, folks, that completes the mission, the Pale Lady. We've knocked off another of these. I'm calling these main story quests since they're here on their own and not buried here under miscellaneous. So when we come back, I will pick another, probably one of these main missions to continue. And I will catch you guys in the next video.